to the man from Galilee. Spoke to me in this voice so sweet. I thought the earth is half full of angels' feet.
Chapter 19. The little prince climbed a high mountain. The only mountains he had ever known were the three volcanoes that came up to his knee. And he used the extinguished volcano as a stool. From a mountain as high as this one, he thought, I will see the whole planet and all the men at once. But he saw nothing but sharp rocky needles. Hello, he said just in case.
Hello,
hello, hello, hello, hello, hello,
echoed the mountain.
Who are you?
Asked the little prince.
Who are you?
Echoed the mountain.
Be my friends. I am alone, he said.
I am alone,
echoed the mountain.
What a strange planet, he thought then. It's all dry, all pointed, and all salty. And men lack imagination. They repeat what they are told. At home I had a flower. She always spoke first.
My goodness gracious, I've been telling the news. My head's been wet.